Attention Iowans! Are you voting by mail in Iowa this year? If so, you must make sure it's in the mail by October 25th to arrive to your county auditor on time. Your auditor must receive your ballot by 8 p.m. on Election Day. After October 25th, you can hand deliver your ballot to your county auditor or drop it off on Election Day at your polling place. Go to iwillvote.com to learn more.